shoes are untied. You're not even gonna look?
It stings, doesn't it? Should put some ice on there. Red, do we have any ice? No, we don't. It's really funny. You agents like to pretend that you don't feel pain. But you do. You can see it in that big brown eye of yours. I really do love breaking you guys down. Especially the fourth echelon. Saying to yourself right now, how does he know about fourth echelon? Well,
you're going to have a lot of time to wonder about that because you're going to be here for a while. So go ahead, get comfortable. Why don't you tell me your name?
I would ask if you guys kind of hurried up because I'm going to be late for a pants party that you
right.
Both are invited to.
Any luck?
Yeah, we're getting there.
Maybe we should give him something he wants. Hey, tough guy. Your name.
Oh, I didn't say that. I'll give you my name.
My lady.
Sam. Fisher.
See, if you would have just talked to me like this, I would have gladly given you everything you needed to know.
Stronghold and rescue your buddy. Give me your name!
Wait! You can't pronounce it!
Why not? What are you, Japanese? Chinese?
Tell me your name.
You want my name?
Yeah?
It's Mihoff.
Mihoff. Jack.
Jack me off.
Yeah.
I like you. I like you, Jack me off.
Tanner, can I talk to you?
Soften him up for me.
Thank you.
for you.
He got out. He's somewhere in the building. Yes, that's what I'm saying.
Thanks for the knife. Fisher.